Today we're here on the Oregon coast to learn how to properly harvest mussels. One eye and two ears per person on the ocean. So there's a lot of things we need to know ahead of time before we go and actually harvest the mussels. And in particular, you need to get your shellfish license for anybody 12 and up. It's valid through the end of the year. The other thing we need to do is check the tides, but also check the swell conditions out at sea, because the big ocean swell can come rushing in and more than ruin your day.
This is the Oregon Department of Agriculture Shellfish.
And the other thing we absolutely have to do before we harvest any mussel is check the shellfish hotline. That shellfish hotline will give you information about biotoxins that these organisms will be eating, and eventually if you were to eat them, they would get inside of you. The other thing you need to know is where to harvest. Now, there's some spots the state has that are protected. One of them is just to the north of where we are. It's a Cascade Head Marine Reserve, and we're actually in part of what is known as the Cascade Head Biosphere Reserve. This area has a designation, but there are parts you can harvest within it.
Turn in there, look at that.
Now, the state has a limit of 72 mussels per person per day. That is a ton of mussels. So unless you're feeding the whole family, you don't need that many mussels. Get what you're gonna eat that day and then come back the next day. One tool that you might wanna bring with you is the shellfish knife. So you can get behind these mussels and kinda get in there and kinda cut them out. You're really just trying to wedge behind it, give it a twist and it'll come out free. You don't wanna disturb a large swath of these guys. You wanna make it so that when you take that one out, the rest are just gonna fill back in. Do your best to sustainably harvest your mussels. That way when you come back or when your grandkids come back, there's more to be had for every generation. If it's open, you can eat it, right? Come down, visit the coast, get your license, check the tides, check the swell conditions, check that hotline, and get out and do some mussel harvesting when you're on the Oregon coast.